As I tell the parents in our programs that come looking for a mentor, if it's not a big brother mentoring your child, it's a drug dealer, it's a gang member, or some negative influence that will be mentoring your child. Give us an opportunity to mentor your child so that we can help them graduate from school, avoid drugs, avoid alcohol, and to live a better life. These children, they're living with four or five other siblings, they're taking care of their brothers and sisters, and what this mentor is doing is taking them out of their environment and listening to them, just being a friend, a positive role model for them. Every relationship that's paired up in Big Brothers Big Sisters is unique. Every mentor that picks up a child at their home, there's different activities that they'll do. They'll go bowling, they'll go to the library, they'll go to the beach. They're expanding their horizons to give them an idea of what's out there and that they can aspire to do great things by just by hard work, going to school. Big Brothers Big Sisters one-on-one mentoring is an evidence-based model, and what we do is we provide intake surveys on the child before we match them up with a big or a mentor, and then we provide surveys on a yearly basis to see what the impacts have been on that child. I'd like to just stress the importance of one-on-one evidence-based mentoring and just providing a child with a chance to succeed. All we want to do is give a child a shot.